Hi all. Wanted to make a little video today about depression. I had a friend earlier today text me and say, "How are you feeling?" And of course, the initial thought is, "Oh, I'm fine." And I didn't answer that and just thought, like, well, what's the truth? Depression is terrible. And depression is one of those things that just creeps up. And, well, or eventually I responded to this friend and said, okay, but, you know, like, depression's always lurking. And today's just been one of those days. And there is nothing wrong. Everything's fine. Like, there are no specific problems in my life other than the ones everybody has. My health is okay. My family's okay. My job's great. Like, everything's fine. There is nothing wrong. Which means this fog on me is depression. And it's easy to say, you know, well, do what you're supposed to do and you'll be fine. You know, take your medicine and take care of yourself. Well, I am taking my medicine. I do take pretty good care of myself. And still, some days it's just really, really hard to function. It's really, really hard to do anything. And I'm still doing stuff today. Like, I am not immobilized. I'm not dysfunctional. I just don't feel that great. So I just wanted to share all this to let other people know that if you have days like this too, you are not alone. Depression is a chronic illness, just like heart conditions, just like heart disease, just like diabetes, asthma. It is a chronic condition, which means sometimes it's better, sometimes it's worse, but it's not necessarily cured. You can treat it, you can manage it, just like other chronic conditions. But there are gonna be good days and bad days, and good times and bad times. The key, as I tell so many of my clients, and as I'm telling myself, the key is don't quit. Don't quit. No matter how hard things get at times, no matter how much you feel like quitting, don't quit. If you quit, then there is no more hope of things getting better. There's always new research, new medicine, new research on other methods besides just pharmaceuticals, other things that might help us feel better, that might help our chemistry, that might help our biology function better. There's always that kind of stuff coming out. So in that sense, there's always hope. But from day to day, it can be very hard to feel hopeful. And I deal with depression. I totally get that. I completely relate to that. It is very, very hard. It sucks. It's really hard. Life is just much more difficult for us with depression and depressive disorders of various kinds. Whether it's major depression, whether it's bipolar depression, whether it's depression that results as a bounce back from anxiety conditions, anxiety disorders, generalized anxiety disorder or panic disorder. Folks that have anxiety issues often have what I call rebound depression, because I think your system gets so overly stressed with all that anxiety and pressure that you actually go the other way and experience periods of depression. I don't know that they have depression per se. I don't know that that's the major thing, but I know they deal with what I call rebound depressive episodes. So even though I'm in this place today and it just is what it is, and I just feel down and kind of low, and I had a great day yesterday at the show and judging and seeing my friends and getting a new rabbit and just pig stuff, and I had a nice dinner out with John last night, got some decent sleep. So I don't know, maybe it's a letdown from a good day yesterday, and that sucks too. Like, geez, I can't have a good day without having a bad day. Life is very challenging for us emotionally wired folks. And I just want those of you out there that often think and feel as I do to maybe be encouraged and to stick with it, stick in the fight, stick in this thing called life, and we'll keep doing it together. So to end this, as I always like to, I'm going to do a little tapping. So ready, tap. Even though some days I feel depressed, and there's no reason why, some days I feel down, I accept myself. Even though some days I feel down, depressed, lack of motivation, just out of sorts, I accept myself. Even though some days I just feel down, I accept myself. Some days I feel down. Some days I feel down. Some days I feel down. Maybe it's not my fault. I sometimes think it's my fault. Or I think I'm failing somehow. Maybe it's just the depression. Maybe I just have a chronic health condition. Yeah, how about that? Maybe I'll just always have to take care of it, see to it, manage it. That's all. Just have to manage it. Just have to manage it. And it's okay to have a low energy day. Yeah, how about that? I don't always have to be accomplishing a million things and running like a crazy person. It's okay to have a low energy day. Yes, it is. Yeah, it makes me feel a little bit better. It always does. And I've enjoyed sharing with you all. So I hope this was helpful. And until next time, hang in there. Don't quit.